What's up, YouTube? We're back, and today we're gonna try the what they claim is the handcrafted Pepsi, which is called 1893. Supposed to taste like a better Pepsi since they don't mass produce this. So let's try it out. Since my wife is a Pepsi lover and Coke lover, she'll get the first drink here.
Ooh.
Go ahead, take a drink. Small one though.
Let me try again.
So I think that it tastes a lot like Pepsi. Maybe a little bit bolder? Or what do you think?
The first moment it hit my tongue, like the front and the middle of my tongue, I was like, yeah, this tastes like Pepsi. It tastes like good Pepsi. And then I swallowed it and I was like, I detect a hint of Dr. Pepper aftertaste. And then the second drink, I was like, oh, it kind of tastes licorice-y or something. I don't know. Yeah, licorice-y.
So kind of like an old style.
Like licorice-y Pepsi.
You think in the old days they put licorice?
If it were 1893, I'm sure I would love this. But I still prefer regular Pepsi and regular Coca-Cola. You cannot have any.
Okay. Well, thank you for watching, YouTube. We'll catch you later. Bye-bye.